3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Jimenez on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Smells like blood.
All right. Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did you hear something? Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
What the hell?
Where's the exit?
can't let him see me.
Twisting me around, there is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin, it just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Joseph. Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Still going back.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Hello? Anybody there?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here, right now.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing it... there's no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Come on.
hurt!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Thank you.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where. I feel like I'm being pulled, just looking at it.
Thank you.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Damn it!